Your Christianity separates you from other people groups that is not real biblical Christianity. The Bible says that we are one, that there is neither Jew nor Greek, there is neither male nor female, there is neither bond nor free, for we are all one in Christ Jesus. Check it out in Galatians chapter 3. We are all one. If you have received him as your personal Savior, and I have received him, it is that that connects us. It is that that connects us as brothers and sisters in the body of Christ. Nothing else. It has nothing to do with money or color. Jesus is the great equalizer. He brings us all to this place of oneness and sameness. And anything else that exists that creates division and chaos is not of him at all.